Hello, welcome back once again to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder. I looked at the manual. I found out if character runs out of food, they lose one hit point per 24 hours, and they can't memorize new spells. And I think it's possible that they might not heal when they sleep. I don't think the manual said that, but it would just make sense to me. So, oops. Okay. Right, so we got a bunch of doors. I don't hear anything behind these doors. No one is able to pry this door open. Any special switches? Anything new? Can't go through there. Gotta go back to the spider noise. I don't wanna. They're behind there. They have to be. There's at least like two of them. I'm just going by sound. Yeah, I don't hear them over here. Well, hold on a sec. We got one extra here. They have to take these babies down. Magic missile. Bang, 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 bang. Are you kidding me? This is a... I'm gonna hold on to this. Cause... it's just a mace. But is it magical? This would be a good place to rest. I don't have... yeah. Alright. I'll cast a detect magic later, see if that's magical. Because that's just odd. I have this one room with just a mace in it. And I don't know what's up with the chain thing. Back on the chain gang. Access control lever. Well, it isn't one of these things, right? Control lever. Oh. I have no idea. It was up, right? So I'm trying to keep it down like that. Wow, what is up with the empty rooms? There's nothing in these rooms. Now behind here, I hear monsters. Spiders. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her turds and whey. Nasty old spider sat down beside her and said, "Wow! No friggin' way. Are you serious? I'm just finding the plain maces and stuff. It's gotta be in that other room, because I hear it. I'm gonna pick up all this crap. Alright. I only see one place left for us to go, except hightail it back upstairs, and that'll be pointless. They're definitely behind here. Turn. Ah, shit. This is no good. Just kill it. I finally have to reload this game. Are we poisoned? Would I be able to easily tell? He's hurt. Wow. Speed, mystery, healing, extra healing, Yeah, it's a drink. You drink it. You still wanted to die on us. Oh, yeah. So, oh, sheesh. Well, they're gonna be out of food, but what can I do? They just can't memorize spells. Oh, is this that room the spider came from? Yeah. We're gonna have to rest. Unfortunately. You can't rest here. Monsters are near. See, in Dungeon Master, you can die from starvation. I guess in this, it's not that difficult. It's not as difficult. He's up to 45, and this is good news. I'm beginning to wonder if I should put him up front. Oh boy. Yeah. Almost completely out of food, actually, everyone. Is, well, Gold Moon's okay. I figured I'd save her, and she can heal the others as needed. Even if everyone else is down, she can heal somebody. He's got a lot of hit points, and he is level 5. His armor class is 4. Her armor class is 8. His is 3. So, gonna do that. Which means that she should get the knife. He needs the axe. And a shield. And she can throw daggers and heal and guard the rear. So, how we doing? A door that way and a door up. Okay. This way? Yep, okay. Saving. I got bit a bunch of times and no poison, so I figured it would be, you know, you get bit once, it's all over. That kind of thing. Huh? What? What purpose does that serve? You know, and I could have sworn there was a spider back here, too. This game is just trying to freak me out. And it's working! Closes the door. Sheesh, that doesn't work. Okay. Time is up already. Saved by the bell. Just. Alright, guys. Join me next episode through the webs we go. The webs of Fia. Alright, take care. Oh, she can't use daggers. Oops, gotta fix that too. Alright, see you next time. Bye-bye.